in a very simple way to put it is I'm actually doing branding, graphic design, web design, SEM as well. And if you need digital consultancy in terms of marketing as well, I can be of service. So this is the extensive list, but design agencies are more or less the same. So yeah, so these are some of the clients that I've worked with before. So some big names, yeah. So and then, so these are some of the work that I've done. So Single Cup is actually, I'm actually the co-organizer of Single Cup as well. So this tournament have been around, this year will be our 9th year. Next year will be our 10th year. So this is an annual youth international tournament. So I'm very heavily involved with this. And I'm in charge of the, I'm also doing all the branding and all the graphics and actually the website design, the website management, and it's all handled by me. And actually event day, I'm actually handling the scoring as well. So so this one is pretty close to me. Yeah. Then this is one of the projects that I've done before. This is Rebel Fighting Championship. They actually host 2 events in Singapore. Then after that, they gave up on Singapore and went to China. So they're doing really well in China. So one of the, I think the last event in Singapore, the campaign was actually work done by me in terms of the graphics. Okay, so this one is pretty famous. This is just one of the window sticker design that I've done in the very, very early days when I just started. So this is around Bugis, opposite the National Library. I think this one, it became a landmark already. So this company is currently now called as PHS Hair Science. So previously they were called Fito Hair Spa, then they changed name to Fito Hair Science. So now they call PHS Hair Science. So I was working with them for a few years as their design vendor. So I did a lot of design work for them. So these are just some of the selected ones. And so this is WiseNet, this is the executive search. So as you can see, my clientele just goes everywhere. And then this is Informatics. So this is a brochure, actually they targeting China. This is another tuition center. This one is KO Tuition Club. They have a few branches. So I started off with them, helping them digitize their logo and then do some of the graphic work. And they move on from there. And okay, this is another one. So this is a booklet for PHS Hair Science. This one was put inside the, I think, not sure is it for all hospitals, but one of the hospitals, you know, when they give birth, they have this free gift bag for all the new parents, and then they have this booklet inside talking about, you know, postnatal hair loss. And then this one, this is for Servion, a very huge Indian company dealing with customer service. And then this is me. So I'm a bit ambitious, so I actually do a lot of nonsense. So I have graphic design, I actually do a bit of game design as well. So mainly it has a hobby for games modding. I have a website called Defense Politics Asia, which is for me to rant about geopolitics, and then I have my partner also do write a lot about military stuff. And then I am also I also have a side business, which is a printing company, which is doing AutoCAD printing. So yeah, so their branding, website, logo, of course, is all done by me. The SEO is also done by me. So engineering printers is a bit special because it have the absolute number one SEO in terms of its category for printing. And then Single Cup, I'm the co-organizer. Yep, and then this is the contact information. Yeah. That's all. Any question?
Any question for him?